Guys, welcome back to my channel, and today we're going to be making edible slime with just Tootsie Rolls and some baking powder.
Sorry
guys. And then we're just going to need to put them in here. So
sorry guys, this is me as a guest. Yeah. Yeah, I'm her cousin, but you need, like, a boiling water, and then you will have to use this to put it, like, on top of it, so, yeah. So, she will get started. So, she will start by unwrapping all of the chocolate, so, yeah. We are almost done with them. So, you don't want to put them all, because it won't work, so, yeah. She still finished the rest of them.
Yeah, guys. So, we're just gonna do this. Oh, yeah, there's the Tootsie Rolls. And
yeah, so now you just want to be careful because, oh my god, it's boiling hot. So, guys, it's like the water's too low. We're gonna
put a little bit more water.
Yeah, so we won't get burned.
Not yeah. Much. And then we're just gonna leave it for a little bit more. So, yeah, guys. So, guys, we already put them. As you can see, they're not melting all the way. So, I'm going to get my mixer. And I'm going to start, like, moving them. As y'all can see, like, there you go. It's, like,
so, guys, instead of putting it in there because it's too dangerous, we're going to put it in the microwave.
So guys, as you can see, we added a little bit of water so they won't burn completely, but I don't think they will taste that bad. So let's put them in for, we're gonna put them for 2 minutes, so we'll see you whenever we check on them and they're kind of half melted. And we're also going to make some
or a spoon. So guys, now all you want to do is just grab your baking powder. While that is doing, you want to grab your baking powder, open it, right? Have everything clean in here, okay? So now all you want to do is grab some of your baking powder and...
Oh, focus on me.
As I was saying, you just want to put your baking powder right here. Now, you'll want to bring your...
You want to bring your chocolate.
Sorry for that, guys. So now you just want to, like, squish them all. So, guys, our chocolate already melted. Oh, my God. Look at this, guys. This is so awesome. It's going to be hot. Look at this, guys. Oh my god.
Guys, we're also gonna be making a DIY chocolate.
Yeah.
Chocolate.
So now, since you already have your, right here, your baking powder, I'm gonna add a little bit more since it's a lot. So yeah. So now, like this, you would just want to put your chocolate. Oh my god. This is a lot of chocolate. So yeah guys, except for that, yeah. So now I'm gonna grab all of my chocolate, put it into this. You have to let it like cool off for a little bit so that you won't burn. This smell like a little bit burnt because we left it like for a long time.
Just 2 minutes, guys.
Hot. Ooh. So yeah, now you just want to mix it all of it. Ooh, it's hot. As you can see right now. Ooh, it's hot. Yeah, it's really hot. Oh my god, it's really hot. As you can see right here, I'm almost done with it. So now I'm gonna put the rest of my other slime So it's getting sticky because, sorry about that. So yeah, it's getting sticky because, it's really hot, guys. Like, please be careful with it. It's gonna get really, really, really hot. So yeah, this is like the end of it. So guys, like, this is like the end of my slime, edible slime. It's like, it's gonna get, since if you like did it outside, it's gonna dry. Yes, you can do it like whatever form and it's gonna stay. So I think you need like more of like Hershey chocolate, and that will work. That's my cousin. So now it's already dry. Look at this. You see? It's really hot. I'm even burning my hands.
So guys, I'm gonna be trying to eat my edible slime. Edible slime. So let's go. Oh, it's hot.
Mm-hmm. It's kind of crunchy because it burned.
Mm-hmm. Do you see how hot this thing is, guys?
Even the spoon melt.
It like melted and then it folded. Boy!
So guys, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Like, comment, and subscribe. Everything is gonna be down below. My cousin is still munching from hers. I'm still on mine.
So yeah, guys, we really hope y'all like it. Please subscribe. We hope y'all like it. Like, please, we hope we get to 50 likes or more than that. So, yeah.
Bye.
Guys. One more thing, guys. Use this. Because then, look.
It's really hard to get it out. Stop showing your candy.
It's good.
Oh, my candy is good too. Look, this is fully chocolate. Look.
Okay, bye guys.